this is a video test of the Kyocera Milano.